My name's Elizabeth Elliott. I'm from Atlanta, Georgia. I just returned from Yida refugee camp in South Sudan, where I was the field administrator managing human resources and finance for the project. I think the thing that struck me was when I first arrived is realizing that Yida is made up of a population of people who are all completely recreating a system of living, whether it's food distributions every month, building a new shelter, finding healthcare resources. It's all a community of people who are coming together to rebuild their lives. It was an amazing project, and whatever was challenging was also extremely rewarding. And I think the biggest thing that I took back from the project is the relationships I made, whether it was the staff, the national staff, or the staff through MSF or other NGOs. The people there really became your family, and I think that's the hardest thing being back, is that I'm really far away from all of them now.